Of course, it is St. Patrick's Day today. In honor of that, we're going to make something Irish in Cook's Corner today, a day when everybody is Irish, like Sean McDonald or Gregory Worthen. Can I call you Mick Worthen?
Mick Worthen's fine, although Scottish.
From White Mountains Community College up in Berlin. Thanks for being here today.
Oh, you're very welcome. You're very welcome. It seemed appropriate. Everybody was asking me, what are you going to make with green beer? I said, no, I'm not going to work with green beer. But I thought whiskey would be appropriate.
Okay,
and
whiskey,
you know,
okay.
Bread pudding is a wonderful comfort dish for the cold weather. Very simple to make the custard. Really, what we're going to do is whisk together 5 eggs.
Okay.
Into what you're going to stream in some sugar. And the recipe is actually available online, I do believe.
Okay.
So it's approximately 13 ounces of sugar here, which is about 2 cups.
Or something you could make year-round. Doesn't have to be on St. Patrick's Day.
Oh, no, not at all. And should you have an aversion to alcohol, I'm going to be adding some whiskey shortly, you can omit the whiskey.
Okay.
And go completely with milk, should you want.
Okay. So you don't and have to put the whiskey in if you don't want
And
it.
If you have no aversion to fat, you could go with all heavy cream. So once we've got our sugar whisked in here, I've got a little bit of melted butter. I do not specialize in health food, by the way.
Apparently not.
So we're going to whisk in a little bit of melted
butter.
We're
on the sweet thin thing here, so.
Yeah, no, this is all good.
As you're whisking that together, folks might not know there's this wonderful cooking school up in Berlin.
Well, we have New Hampshire Culinary Institute is actually part of White Mountains Community College.
Okay.
And we have both a certificate as well as an associate in science degree program in the culinary arts as well as baking and pastry arts. The school itself has actually many, many wonderful certificate and degree programs.
And you were mentioning before, affordable.
Very affordable
way to find your way into this field.
Definitely. Yeah. And highly transferable as well. So here we have our magical ingredient.
The key ingredient right there. Okay.
Yeah. So we're going to add that. Now, this is a pretty substantial amount. It's 6 ounces of whiskey.
Yeah, that's a decent amount right
it
there.
It is. And if you want to eat your bread pudding
about
warm,
a minute left here, okay.
Okay, I would recommend that you actually cut that back. The next thing is our vanilla.
Okay.
And if you want to cut the whiskey back, just bring in more milk. Next thing you do is pour it over your toasted bread. It's nice to let this soak for approximately 30 minutes. And then just give it, because the bread wants to float, give it a gentle flip.
Let it get
soaked
before
baking.
In there.
That way it soaks. And having the bread toasted like this before allows it to absorb much more of the custard. And you get the nice flavor of the toasted bread. It's so much nicer.
And there it is. And let's show you the final product over here, which, by the way, is beautiful. It's like a piece of artwork over there.
We actually, with the senior baking students, we just finished a section on doing plated desserts. And we made this particular bread pudding. We did not serve it in this style. And we did not have the whiskey in it. But this is one of the desserts that we actually had done up at the school.
All right, Gregory Worthen from White Mountain Community College. It's wmcc.edu. If you want more information.
That's right.
A wonderful program up there and a very cool way to make some wonderful treats, too.
Thank you very much.
All right, thank you very much,
Sean.
We'll be right back. Happy St. Patrick's Day.